Wait till Joe gets seated. Okay. So verse once and only, and then chorus. Excuse me. All right. Yep. Arcadian Street Shutters with a microphone that's not terribly loud. So we'll see what we can do about that, but it may be what it will be. Let me put it into a different slot and see if that makes a difference. But
you want a different microphone?
Maybe that other microphone would be worth trying.
Yeah.
Make it online.
Pause for technical difficulties.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. We have an array of microphones to plug everything in.
We'll see if there is one in the back of this. I thought we had adjusted that as we would want, but
one, two, three, one, two, three. That seems a little louder.
Yeah.
Okay. Much better. I don't pretend to understand any of this stuff. It's plugged in and it works or it doesn't. Well, we started off with a nice little tune called Angry, and we're going to follow it up with something from 1914. This is When You Wore a Tulip.
Last four is an intro. Last four. One, two, one, two, three. Thank you.
Chrissy Renwick song we'll play tonight. But who knows? Stand by. It's hard to tell. All right. Okay, from that on to more of a chestnut, probably one that the Arcadians would have played more. This is Way Down Yonder in New Orleans. One of Al's favorites, of course.
Last four is an intro again.
sing a couple times, we're going to bring up the diva. So it's a diva tune next. She'll be right here. This will be house. I'm going to sit down and write myself a letter. NC, I believe. Yes.
Hi, everyone. Good evening. Hey, Maya, how are you doing? Got some good pictures of you.
Did you send them on Facebook?
Post them on Facebook? Okay.
How fast?
birthday, Diva. That was very nice. All right, now for something completely different. This is a song that they talk about. Louis Armstrong talked about the songs that are the good old good ones. And this one sounds like a good old good one, but it was actually written in 1945, which it makes it kind of a good old late one. But this is Seems Like Old Times. This was Arthur Godfrey's theme song. So it's a nice song.
Up the hill.
Up the hill.
I had no idea.
Either right around. Yeah. Yeah, cool. Today I learned that Arthur Godfrey lived right up the hill and on horses and all that. So now I know. So anyway.
Let's start with the last eight. Pickups in the last eight, so making dreams come true.
Thank you. realize that we're missing the most important part of the band, the tip jar, which is something we need to go get.
Actually, everybody else missed out.
Everybody else missed out, so yeah, anyway.
Here's a case.
There's a chance to catch up.
A chance to catch up. Well, the next thing we're going to do is Summertime. Yes. In A minor, so it's going to be an adventure. But let me run back and get the chip jar out. Okay. You're good. All right. All right. Thank you. like that so much, we think it's a good point to take a break. So again, Arcadian Street Strider is playing tonight till 10 o'clock. And we'll be back in a few. Thank you very much. And not to forget the tip jar, which is right over here. The most important member of the band.
Thank you.
Andrew Strutt. All right, now we're going to try to do a song about local stuff. So this is a song called Sailing Down the Chesapeake Bay. So let's do...
It's a good thing to do. Let's start on the verse, and I'll sing it in with a verse and chorus, and then we'll do chorus only. Verse once and only. Oh, you want to do that as an intro? Okay. Take it away.
Sailing pretty as you are.
we skip singing the blues, unless you really want to do it. What was your question back when? Oh, that's right. Okay. How is this working? It's not even on the first. All right. We're going to do Dinah. We actually had a guy request to do a vocal or two. So let's do yours, and then we can do his.
Thank you.
try to screw the growth button. It's like it's not screwed in or something.
It came
through. Okay, I had a...
some technical difficulties.
Okay. Would we be able to do, don't get around much anymore?
So we had a request from Doug or Douglas. Would you like to try something? Yeah, Doug, okay. Let's give it a try. How about don't get around much anymore and see? Come on over and count us.
Come on, Doug.
I don't get around much today.
So sometimes Rich, our drummer, sings Lonesome Road. Would Rich like to do Lonesome Road? I may have even brought the lyrics because I know I don't know that one very well.
Thank you. Thank you.
Song in Belittle Me. This one's called After You've Gone. And I do not do this.
Okay, you don't do the first.
I don't do the first. But I should
learn.
Yeah,
you do any tempo things?
Yeah.
Do
you
keep it
successful?
No, I don't
think that's possible.
Okay.
Okay.
How fast do you want it?
I said,
okay, let's do the last four as an intro, then we'll play it through once.
Okay.
No verse, right? No verse. No verse. Last four. One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Diva. Thank you, audience. We're going to take a short break, and we'll be back for a final set and finish playing at 10 o'clock. So, thank you.
Boom is slipping down.
Sorry.
No, no, the other one.
Sorry about
tip
removal.
You're losing your boom.
Straight on.
Not as bad as you lose your bang.
Yeah.
That would be terrible. Awful.
Okay. Count us in.
Thank you. listen to you, honey. Thank you.
Well, it's almost our witching hour, so I think we should probably end with our last tune and have Diva come up to sing it. She'll recognize it. Sweet Georgia Brown?
Yes.
Yes. But we are the Arcadian Street Strutters. Thank you for being here. We'll be back first Tuesday in July. July 2nd is our plan at this point. And if that changes, I guess we'll have a band meeting and figure that out. But in the meantime, Sweet Georgia Brown.
Bye.
Yay.
questions on that.
I may still be out in the country today. I'm going to Italy tomorrow. Perhaps.
We'll see what I can do there.
We'll see what I can do.
Just behind you.
Here, let me give you a hand.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
You will enjoy living there. Yeah, that's fine.
Yes.
I'll
show you.